right I for the games that are played indoor, and O for the games that are played outdoor. Tara got up early one day. She was very happy. Today was the junior school sports day. Her father ironed her uniform. She wore a red sash because she was in the red house. Tara polished her white shoes. She filled her big water bottle. She had breakfast. Her mother put her lunchbox in her bag. She did not put in Tara's books. Teacher had told them not to bring books. Then mother drove Tara to school. Tara reached the school gate. Many children were coming in. They ran to their classrooms. The teachers were waiting. The children formed lines and walked to the playground. The playground looked lovely. There were colorful flags all around. There were going to be many races. Mr. Paul, the sports teacher, blew his whistle. Ready, get set, go! The first race began. It was the frog race for class first. There was loud cheering and clapping. Class first B won the race. The next was the three-legged race. This race was for class second. Tara ran the three-legged race with Farida. Mr. Paul asked them to stand at the starting line. The finishing line was far away. The children set off when they heard the whistle. Tara and Farida reached the winning line after Susan and Amit. Class 2nd A won this race. Class 3rd ran in the balloon race. Class 3rd D won this race. Class 4th ran in the lemon and spoon race. The children of class 5th were older. They ran in the relay race. There were other races too. Many children won trophies and medals. The march past looked beautiful. The red house stood first in the march past. Everyone clapped for the children who had won. However, there were prizes for everyone. Each child got a book for taking part in the junior school sports day. Everyone was happy.